Fred Brogle here from Have Sled Will Travel, and today it's a Wednesday morning, our last Wednesday of February 9th, 2007. And today I'm going to ride with my snowmobile club, the Snow Eagles. And since we haven't had too many rides this year, this recent snow has been really something that we've been waiting for. So we're going to see a lot of riders today, a lot of club members out here, and we're going to try to get you some footage on the trails. Right now, we're going into the month of March, and we got a forecast of 10 to 16 inches coming in for the next couple of days. It's supposed to start snowing later this afternoon, and we might get a long extended season here, which we hope to have. Snow's been kind of scarce this season, and kind of get out and get our ride in. So behind me, you can see everybody assembling up, and these are all our club members, Snow Eagles from Eagle River. And we're here in the snowmobile capital of the world, and that is a trademark. We are the snowmobile capital of the world, and we're going to find out where we're going to ride here in a little bit, and we'll give you some trail footage, as I said. And later in the day, we'll let you meet all our riders, okay? So, thanks for your attention, and we'll show you some good riding. We'll be right back.
we're stopping here at Running's Camp. And this is our group. You can see out across the lake there, it's one of our trails that we'll be going on. Conditions are really nice right now. Sled's coming. Another group. Doing the same thing we are. Take a walk down the line.
Where's the cameraman?
I won't go to the back. Take a look at those trails. Snowballs at Bob.
Hi, Fred.
That's Audrey. We're going to introduce you to Audrey later in the tape.
Why? Why later?
She's our treasurer.
Well, I want to get everybody with their helmets off.
Oh, I see. No, you don't want to see us women with our helmets off.
Fred Robel back here, and again, I'm here with our group ride here with my club, the Snow Eagles, and we're taking our lunch break here at the Sportsman Chalet. And right now I'm just going to let everybody come through the line and show you who our members are and all the people that have fun here on these snowmobile rides. So, Sally, go ahead.
Hi, I'm Sally Ayers. I live in Eagle River. I've been snowmobiling since 1965. Welcome to the group.
Jim Ayers, Snow Eagles, 40 years.
Bud's Matthew, Snow Eagles.
About 5 years.
John Prodke, Snow Eagles.
Jim Fabish, since 80s. No,
I forget what.
Somebody dropped their glove.
That's where the mark is.
Oh, hi, I'm Linda. I've only been a snowmobiling 3 years. It's a great sport. Come join the Snow Eagles. Oh. Darlene Goldschmidt, 30 years of snowmobiling with my husband, Don.
Yes. Ken and Cheryl, I've been snowmobiling about 20 years, about 3 years serious.
That's my 3 years. I'm Ed McEwen, this is my father.
Somebody lost their glove.
No, that's mine. Burn frame. That's the mark where I want you to stand.
We're just taking pictures.
Just mark there. Mike.
Honey.
Oh. Hey, give a name. Give a name.
You put that
right there. Ron Henson's my name.
I want one.
Yeah, I want to do a whole thing here.
Yeah.
Are we gonna be? That's where I want you to stand.
Oh.
Okay. Look at the camera.
Hi there. You want to know, my name is Audrey Sturds, and I've been snowmobiling since 1966, and I haven't, the first machine, 10 horse Polaris, and I haven't stopped.
That must be your new boyfriend, huh?
And I want to tell you about Audrey. Audrey is probably one of our most youthful seniors that we have up here. She has always got a smile on her face. She is the most energetic person that you've ever wanted to see. We get her out on the trails here, and she's got her own new Yamaha this year, right?
It's a good Yamaha.
And this girl rides with the guys, and she's out there doing 50, 60 miles an hour just with the group. She's a great trail rider. And I bought my property in Eagle River in 1982 from Audrey when she was working.
Also working in real estate yet.
Still today at Burkett?
Yes, Century 21.
Century 21, Burkett in town. So if you ever want to see Audrey for some property or a home, she's the girl to see.
Or a trail ride. And we're still having fun.
Okay. Thanks, Audrey.
Thank you.
All right, we're here at the Sportsman give you a little intro to Gary here. Gary is a world-renowned artist of carving, and I am going to show you some of the works that he does here. So if you ever get up here and see Gary, he serves a great snowmobiler's breakfast, too, on the weekends.
All right, this is his case of wood carvings. He does a lot of fish. These are wood carvings that he does. He's well renowned in this art of carving, and he goes around the United States teaching this class. Some of the other stuff of this. All right, and here's our group sitting down right now. Everybody waiting for a lunch break here.
Oh, front, yeah. I wouldn't want to be one of them.
All right, we're going to wrap up now our tour here tonight, Abicut, and we've got you some great footage on the trails today. We'll try to get you a little more next time. Eagle River is a great place to visit. Snowmobiling is a great sport up here. If you ever want to come up and give the sport a try, I strongly suggest this is the area, because Eagle River is the snowmobile capital of the world. And if it's your first time experience, you can always give me a call at Avrodwell Travel, which is the parent company of my guide service. As a guide, I'm a full-time guide, and I do fishing services in the summer, and we do snowmobiling in the winter. So it's Have Rod Will Travel, but in the winter it's Have Sled Will Travel. So you can see me on the website of www.haverodwilltravel.com, and check us out for guide service for both snowmobiling and fishing. And we thank you for riding with us today. The Snow Eagles are a great group. We've got over 20 in the group today, and it's really a great sport, and we'd like to have you get your first time experience here where it all started. Thank you very much.